You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll get there as soon as I can.
Yep. Okay, good. I'm going through. So do some gun run for a bit. Like, more money. $500,000. I need to make some money.
Uh-oh.
Oops. My bad. I do that. I wasn't in the room. Well, looks a bit. All business Tandy today. Maybe dress for it. Here we go. There we go. Yeah. I need to do that really quick. Well, in order to run the drugs, I'm going to have to run some guns. So steal some supplies.
You know, 9/10 of terrorists are homegrown? That's why we get nervous when paranoid conspiracy nuts start stockpiling weapons in an old mine. It's not completely clear what's going on, but if you get over there, you'll find supplies and save us a headache.
All right. Where's my car? On the way out.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know.
You know what?
I'll bring it by.
Give me the Banshee. I really do gotta call Moore's Mutual Insurance. Huh.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. I think we can handle that.
Later. All right, I've got 30 minutes to go and figure this shit out. We've got some homegrown terrorists that need handling. Tandy is going to do it on his own. Let's do it. Whoops.
What the hell?
What the hell, mate? I bought a business and then didn't have enough to hire my employees, so I have to make more. Jesus. What am I gonna do? That's what I'm gonna do. The only problem is that it's all the way over here. Oh, Jesus. Don't run me off the road. This could be bad. First person or otherwise, I'm going super fast for being right near the side of the ocean. I got tunnel vision. Do-do-do-do. Oh man, water again. Jesus. The whole thing can prove to be very dangerous at times. There we go. Solid turn. Nice. More solid turn. Here we go. Going all the way up here to a bunker. Like in a, like, you know, kind of a hillside thing. Said there were homegrown terrorists, you know. I don't think they understand who they're fucking with them. They think they're homegrown terrorists. Oh shit. You're a son of a bitch. Yeah. Oh shit. I wonder. I can indeed. All right. So from the looks of it, where I need to go, right over here. There's people right there. It's kind of when I wish I had a silenced weapon. What's going on in here, huh? You're out of options, motherfucker. Come on. You're all hiding in a mine like a bunch of idiots. Oh shit, you're gonna blow up, dude. That's some dangerous shit. Alright. I don't have a flashlight. Oh shit. I didn't need to throw that. But it's all good. I'm gonna run through here. Come on. Oh shit. I mean, this is a long mine shaft. This is pretty intense. Did this shit all by myself? Die, motherfucker! This is scary as shit. Goddamn. For them. Should be scared, bitch. Alright, well, there ain't no supplies down here. Back we go. In the mine somewhere, supplies. I need them. So, oh, shit. I mean, really though. Oh, that flare gun? What do I need that for? Okay. So, there ain't nothing this way either. Got it. I only got 21 minutes to find these bitches. They're down here somewhere. Okay. Alright, so I went the wrong way. That's all I know. Here I come, because I need this shit real bad. Come on. Are you hit, bro? Come on. Oh, shit. I'm getting close. There they go. There they at. Come on. All right. Out of this fucking mine shaft. Okay, dead end. Shit. Yo, here we go, here we go. Back this way. Over that. Okay. This way. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Do this shit. I didn't think how long we get here, so getting back to the bunker won't be shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Perfect. A bike. Motherfuckers. Okay, maybe not. Ah, no. Go. Supplies. It's a bunker. Get in my fucking car. Come on. Okay. Oh, fuck. Fuckers don't even know what I had to go through to get this shit. Go. Do what it's gonna take to get this shit back to my bunker. Oh shit! Shooting out my tires. God damn it. Shit. Ugh. God damn it. Go, go. Okay, here we go. Fuck out of here. Waste a lot of dudes to get that fucking shit. Ridiculous. My staff has arrived at the meth lab. Good to know. They're a-working. Well, I'm a-working, too. Oh, Dead Man's Curve. I almost fucked that up. Okay, here we go. Get these supplies to the bunker, and then after that, go check out lab and see how that's going. These will be my two focus. I'll change my way, my respawn point up here. I'm getting there. Oh shit. Oh no, helicopter, no. I worked so hard. Do it to me. Here we go. Supplies were delivered.